Can you recognize this building? Some of you may have recognized this. This building is called the John Hancock Building. This is in Chicago. I recently bought this building. Isn't it nice? Heavens no. I am in my home in Pune, in India. I'm Bala Ramadurai, an author, professor, and an innovation coach. Hello and welcome to my talk on how to incorporate handwritten notes into Emacs Orgmode. Now, why did I show you this building? The name is of interest for this talk. In the US, someone's signature is also referred to as their Hancock. Your handwriting is pretty much part of your identity. It is as fundamental as that. Of course, there is a movie by that name too, Hancock. I could have started with a clip from that movie, but in spite of Will Smith and Charlize Theron, both my favorite movie stars in the movie, I hated it.
What, boy?
Bad guys!
What, you want a cookie?
But I digress. Handwriting has been a fascinating topic for me. However, note-taking has always been on my computer, in particular in the Emacs Orgmode system. It is so easy to note down anything, add a schedule, add a deadline, search anything you want, link anything you want, export it to any format, track what you've been doing, clock your tasks, and on and on and on. It's such a squeaky clean system to track everything and link it to anything from the digital world. Sharing the original notes is still a pain in the rear, but for personal stuff, it's awesome. But then what about handwriting? Research seems to suggest that handwritten notes can enhance clarity of thought, retention, sometimes even getting rid of your worries. My experience seems to agree with that too. But as a professor, my fear has always been this quote: lecturing is that mysterious process by means of which the contents of the notebook of the professor are transferred through the instrument of the fountain pen to the notebook of the student without passing through the mind of either. So, question: how do we combine the efficient Orgmode system with the effective handwritten note-taking system? Merge the systems together. Absolutely. How do you do that? Step 1. Write the notes by hand on a notebook. Pen, pencil. Keep some convention for yourselves for tracking tasks like a star or an asterisk. Step 2. Scan them using your favorite mobile app. I recommend Adobe Scan or Dropbox. Step 3. Store the document as a JPG file into a folder called Inbox. Make sure this syncs into a cloud storage folder and your Orgmode system has access to this folder. Step 4. Optional. Convert the notes into text using Google Keep or just type the damn thing one more time. Then you can process that in your Orgmode system, as you always do in your whatever is there in your inbox. but 3 steps or 4 before I get access to my notes and into my org mode. What a precious waste of time. I'd rather be tinkering with my config file in that time. Correct? Why? Get or buy or gift or convince your partner, parent or anybody else to gift yourself a touch-enabled large device. Then use an app like OneNote to write notes on the device and link the handwritten note directly into org mode by copying the link. You can use a shortcut like Control 1 to mark the to-dos, but that means it remains only on OneNote ecosystem, the to-dos. You can use the same app to also convert the handwritten note into text. Just by the click of a button. As a bonus, you can even include screenshots from your online meetings. I like both my options. Option 1, use a regular notebook, scan and process them into my inbox. Or write the notes in a digital device and convert them into text. Or third option, I appeal to thee, O great community. Can you please build a package inside org mode that recognizes handwriting to export it into our org mode, Emacs org mode. Thank you so much for your attention. Bye.